just arriving in. It's about midday, and we've got about an hour's walk up to the yachta hut to where we're going to stop for 2 or 3 days. And these are the mountains that we're going to hunt in, the German Alps. We've arrived for fantastic weather. It's been quite foggy, and the weather's not been that good. But it's all cleared up, especially for us. The only problem when the sun's out is the fact that the chamois are going to want to be as high up as they can be to keep nice and cool. It's middle of October, you can see how beautiful an autumn it is. All the leaves are changing colour. And, possibly one of the best times to hunt them. So anyway, we've got an hour's walk up. Then we've got to go out this afternoon, try and get ourselves a chamois. Just have a look down here.
Day, and we've unpacked all the gear in the yacht to the hunting house, and we're out now for the afternoon. The mist's come in a bit because of how high up we are, and we've just walked up quite a steep bank for about an hour, and then got to this rickety little high seat position, of which normally I would have a 200 to 300 meter view. But at the moment, I can barely see 100 metres, so this is like a crossing of two valleys, and it's like a place where they have to cross. So we're sitting here tonight, hopefully, for a chamois, or an old buck, or a young cull buck, or an old geese, or possibly even a red stag. So keep our fingers crossed, and we've got about 2-3 hours now to sit, so hopefully the fog clears a little bit and we get to see a bit more than what we can actually see at the moment. Thank you. This is why I tried to explain to people why I love coming up to Chamois so much. I've been here for about an hour and we've been sat in fog and mist and cloud. And it's clear now. We're looking at this most incredible rock face out to about 300 metres. And it's just so special. Whilst it was foggy and unfortunately I couldn't film it because I couldn't get the depth of field, there was a little group of gold crests all just feeding in the bush in front of me. So fantastic. Now the sun's burning it all up and it's 5:30, so we've got at least another hour and a half, so fingers crossed.
Okay, the fog's really rolling in now, so I'm going to get myself back down the hill. As visibility in front of the high sea, looking onto the rock face, is about 20, 30 metres. Going dark quite quickly. I want to be back out again in the morning, about an hour before it's light. Get ourselves back up here. Hopefully try and find some chamois. Half an hour, and I feel like I've been climbing for 2 hours. This is why I love chamois hunting. It's such a challenge.
Just making our way up out of it. Forest been out up onto the tops. It's been about a 2 hour walk up here. We've just stopped for half an hour and got a breath. Had something to eat and changed our clothing. Put on some dry gear. Just walking up into everywhere. There's every possibility we're going to bump into a chamois. If you look here, you can see all those brows by chamois and red deer.
Failed.